Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa apagaba, kamusta, salam, xin chào, da jia hao, annyeonghaseyo, lao, what did kuna krap, good and tapri ven and hola. Yep, in this video, I'm going to share another tip for player who want to get extra item from war boss, also have a high damage. Okay, I'm going to share you in this video. First one, we're going to need to add skill for war boss. Okay, most people already knew about it for high damage. And next one, we need to use alchemy stone. Which give you high damage or DPS, war boss stone, or high attack stone, depend on you. Okay. After that, when boss read second bar or first bar, we need to change to this stone. Okay, yeah, just like that. Okay. When bot near that, we just use this method for every war boss. Okay, this will increase our chance to get extra gear. At level 1, 5% chance to get extra gear. Let's check it out. Okay, here. I just get 2 accessory, okay, yeah, 2 accessory. It's not only work for equipment, it's also work for accessory. This means if you get plus 3 accessory, you will get 2 plus 3 accessory. Okay, normally I keep this secret away. Some player use extra gear from start. Okay, for me, I just use high damage stone as early state. We just change to extra gear when boss near dead. That means you will get more equipment every time from warbot. Okay, hope this will help you a little bit to get more accessory or equipment. And yep, again, it's confirmed, it's work for accessory, not only for equipment. Okay, that's how I make a lot accessory. You guys will see I have a lot of purple and yellow accessory on my sub character. Okay, good, have fun guys. Hope this video will help you a little bit, if not more. Okay, mainly for our subscriber. See ya.